Monroe is going to be the site of Kroger's first automated warehouse. The $55 million investment is going to bring more than 400 jobs to the area. Kroger is now working with a British online supermarket called Ocado to power the warehouse. The companies share this video with us showing how robots are going to be moving around the warehouse to collect products for customer orders. By the way, the warehouse will be the first of its kind in the U.S.
Well, just an amazing.